Ladies and gentlemen, referee Donnie Jessup has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 46 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO, Gregor the Gift Gillespie!
Come on, baby.
Lena, Francesca, Brooklyn, I'm coming over Sunday.
So another one bites the dust courtesy of Gregor Gillespie. You're pretty happy after this one, and deservedly so, man. You come in here tonight, you make quick work of Jordan Rinaldi. Congratulations, man.
Yeah, I'm really happy with that. Obviously, my last two fights have been a lot of striking. I wasn't trying to get away from that. It was just, felt a little awkward on my feet at first. I didn't get in a great groove, so I went to what I'm good at. It's a nice, my coach said to me, it's a good insurance policy, and it is. It's a good insurance policy to be able to take someone down if things aren't going exactly how you planned.
And I know Keith Trimble said to you after the fight, people don't understand the power that's coming their way. Do you sort of get the sense that people don't understand how hard you're striking?
I mean, I hit pretty hard. I knocked the dude out in 21 seconds. I dropped the last guy a couple times. I'm not gonna go to my boxing or my wrestling specifically. You got to mix them up. And I think, yeah, I mean, they're like, oh, he's just a wrestler. I've been boxing for quite a few years now. I can hit, so.
I know you're pretty humble about where you are in this sport. No amateur fights, but you're 11-0 as a pro. A lot of eyeballs on you here tonight. Got to think you're getting ranked at some point here in the not-too-distant future. Who might be next for Gregor Gillespie?
I don't know. You put someone in front of me, I'll beat him. If you want me to call someone out and jump their hoops for you guys, I'm probably not going to be that guy. Go find someone else. But I am here to put on a great fight for the fans. And I'd like to go fishing tomorrow. I know North Carolina is probably pretty good fishing, huh? I know you guys booed me, but I don't take that personally. I know you guys are trying to support your hometown guy to come in here and do my job. I love all you guys for coming out and watching, and I'm glad we put on a good show for you guys.
Certainly did that. You earned the fishing trip. Congratulations. An honor to watch you perform. Ladies and gentlemen, lightweight contender Gregor Gillespie.